Martin! What is your problem? Look, I'm sorry I can't help you guys out. Really, I am. But you didn't have to go and pull a stunt like that.
You calling me a liar?
Well, if the boot fits.
Uh-oh.
Okay, cowboy. Yeah!
You're a girl, I'm gonna take it easy on you!
Ah! Jesse, Woody, you stop this at once! Fighting about it isn't helping anything.
If I had both my arms.
Well, the fact is you don't, Woody. So I suggest you just wait until morning. The cleaner will come, fix your arm.
And then I'm out of here. Oh, no, Bullseye. Don't take it that way. It's just that Andy...
Andy. That's all he ever talks about.